I just smashed the ISS IP. Their leader put a comment on. Took mine off. The other dust clowns, come on. So I've got 1,086 videos.
It's dust! It's dust!
Dust! Oh my god! ISS IP! Association for the Scientific Study of Anomalous Phenomena. It's a boxing there. Right, I ain't using snow spray this time, I don't need to use it. Just for a laugh, that is. Just have a couple of lights on it. God knows. What's these props? Just. Oh, I don't want him on because there's flashing lights everywhere now. Cuckoo. Can't have the back, is it? So it don't affect nothing. Nice, that should be about it. Let's turn the kettle on automatically. Right, Obis, Spirit Ops, come on. No, you're just going to blind them things over there, isn't it? Oh, he's not right. Why did I say that was going to land before in the video that I took down? Oh no, I've got a video called 213. I've lost the remote again. 213, Sunday. I'm feeding ducks and I mentioned Coronation Street. So don't watch it. Oh, I'll tell you what, I'll leave a video. Called Be Nice. That's got curry in it as well. I can't find the remote. Sam, is your remote in there?
Remote.
TV remote? I don't know why it'd be in the kitchen, mate, but.
Yeah.
Sorry. Yeah, I'll turn that up a bit, please. Hi, Sam. My boy, Sam. It's a radio in the background, nice and radio. Right, so I'm back on that bit, aren't I? Hopes, come on. Come on. Come on, Hopes. My boy. Oh, this is the one with all the ghosties and stuff. Come on, Hobbies. Yes. No mirror balls. Oh yeah, sorry. This year, this is, I've got 38 videos up so far. I've got about another 4 to make, I just haven't had time. I think I'll launch them just before the next summer solstice. When they know about the unknown creature. Come on, let's get on with the action here. That's just how all the people and I do regular. Every visit really, like, you know what I mean? Been another couple of people catch you all there, but I'll catch them every single visit. Mm. Thanks to all these Stonehenge sites as well. Oh, from Facebook. Oh, here we go. There's the energy cloud which following them, yeah. There's a like a royal thing inside, see him like blue marrow eye, come inside, Indian, whatever like that. I don't know. That's him in there. There's a weird one you'll see in a minute. Now. That's just a reflective light, that is, off the jackets of the security. What are you looking at now?
Is it the 50 Shades? Ellie Goulding? Well, she wasn't, but the song was. Love it, love me like you do, Our Nation Radio. By the way, got something very festive from Mariah, because you'd expect us to play that at Christmas.
Well, you've seen all my videos, you can just type in what you want, Jenny.
9 o'clock throwback on Nation. 9 songs, 1 year, but what's the year?
We'd ring Nation Radio as well. 112, is it? 111. No, 112 Nation, 111 was the Evening Post, 110 was the BBC, 127 was the Wiltshire Gazette. Well, you can see better, there's 2 videos up of that lot, then I don't know, do some more. You got to, it's a bit hard on the telly, you got to watch the video really, see exactly what's in there, like, you know. And it's yours to drive away today with the Vision Pack for just $199 a month with a low deposit of $199. What's getting boring now, isn't it? Well, it's just crap. Done again. How many people did I lose every month? Too busy looking at my videos, man. Christmas. Amazing restaurants and cafes bringing your festive flavours from across the world. We are the Ivy Cardiff, Oaxaca, Wagamama, Yo Sushi, TGI Fridays and more. Family gatherings, romantic meals or a quick refill whilst you're shopping. We are the perfect mix for all your festive... It's in my pockets! Christmas together. We are St. David's Cardiff. Imagine a device so cutting edge you're on AXA cookies. There is a device so forward-thinking. Accept cookies! A device that is so modern. Accept cookies! Now imagine a technology where cookies don't get in the way of your... Oh, there it is. Welcome to radio. It'll be somewhere. Advertising that's cookie-free. To find out more, text radio to... Samson, that down, please!
So that should be pretty cool. What's Alien? TV, yeah, watch. It's going to be studied as things like Mars, planet Mars. Finds all little stuff all on there, like. and sent him up to him. He's a bit lost, actually. He thinks he's totally insane. He does some contrast and things I deny to do. And it is an excellent job.
Hey, Elvis?
Here's my profile picture, and if anybody's ever seen me
talking. There was a really strange one for you here today. Now, this is a bit out of my comfort zone. This is something I don't normally do, but I was sent these images in a few days ago by Steve Criddle from Wales in the UK.
That's my first picture.
He was at Stonehenge. And
I took him the year before.
A whole bunch of photographs during the solstice celebration, which was not very long ago. It was quite recent, obviously.
2014 was the first few pictures.
And basically, he sent me some of his better photos.
2015, I went back then.
Well,
the tale's told in the Stonehenge Strangeness video.
In the middle or around the stones. It wasn't raining that night. I initially thought that these blobs here...
Shows you showing enough dust, and, you know, it's giving you a proper explanation.
ASSS.
The flash had kind of backlit.
Your leaders in this?
He says it wasn't raining and says that that can be checked quite easily by looking at the weather for that day. So I'm quickly going to flip through them first, just to show you what we've got. Now, if you want to ask any questions, I will not be answering these questions because I wasn't there.
Exactly.
But Steve has joined up with YouTube and he'll be quite happy to answer some of your inquiries.
He's going to join YouTube because of this video.
He will be answering questions in detail, which I cannot give because obviously I wasn't there. So do bear that in mind. So this is the first one. You can tell this is Stonehenge a mile off. And there's lots of these orb-like lights in the image. Now, some of them are quite large and look less in focus.
Well, see what my mind picture, the first one I ever took, I went Stonehenge.
They've got small and bright lights on the edge here.
Seen some flashes with my naked eye one year.
Some of them.
So I went back with the camera.
Seem to have eyes and facial features like this one here.
I've been doing it ever since.
There's loads of them.
There's loads of them. This one, I don't know if you've seen that very well.
About four and stuff.
Beautiful
faces.
Lines going through them, almost like a tennis ball would look.
I've got lines for them, mate.
I've been struggling with this. I don't really know what to make of these, and there's a much brighter one here. Now, apparently, these were not visible to the naked eye. These images were taken. At night, obviously.
Next video is called Stonehenge Strangeness.
Orbs or lights were seen
at night. And then I had the activities.
They were taken.
And then I started to make slideshows myself.
They were seen
crazy.
Until the photographs were viewed properly the next day.
I can't meet that all, is there?
They were the next coming days afterwards.
So
that's, I mean, from the emails I've been given, that's what I've been led to believe. So if you want to ask any more about it.
So anybody don't think I'll catch anything paranormal? I don't have any orbs with anything hanging off them.
We'll try and give you more information. Now, this one was really strange. Now, this seems to have eyes and a nose and a bit, but it has a bit hanging off it. I mean, what the hell is it?
Yes.
You know, it shows what it could be.
Things maybe someone juggling or with
an expert.
Let me see how you're not there.
Or someone blowing bubbles, perhaps.
Okay.
But
Stonehenge strangeness.
Since when does a bubble have something like this hanging off?
Think about Stonehenge, aliens.
You know, this is absolutely
Stonehenge supernatural.
Since Stonehenge strangeness.
Or three or two or one, it's in there.
I'm only going to leave three links.
You probably can't see them very well. So
Joe's vid, Stonehenge Strangeness.
Very quickly do some enhancements on these.
Gosh, this one he doesn't.
And also put a load of enhanced clips of these particular lights at the end of the video. So you can see them up close, and I'll terminate it and stuff like that to try and get some more detail out of them. This was a strange one. Now, one or two of these may actually be the
main. Yeah.
This is a camera flash here, obviously. Someone's taking a photograph. And Steve's caught in this photo here. And there are other things in these images, which I'm sure
first
have this one here.
Let's have a picture, Chocolate.
Which is probably a moth, which are very common this time of year in this part of the world at night. So that's probably very close. Moth. Buzzing around.
Everywhere.
But some of them are really bright, like this blue one up here.
Everywhere.
When I first saw that, I thought it might be someone juggling with one of those kind of global things that you chuck up in the air.
That's
but it's not actually.
It.
it's sort of ovoid, which is rather strange, whereas juggling balls are round. So, and not all of these are actually circular. Some of them have things sticking out of them, like this one here. It's not completely round.
No, as you
are. So that says to me that there's something very strange going on here. I really am not sure what we're looking at. All of them, this one is the craziest. This one here, which is ovoid again and not round, has a skull in it. Well, this like a human skull. And
oops. I'm in a mental home for this one. I did all. Not one of them, check my YouTube. Right, time's up for everybody. The blues and dust. Done him a few times. Four, dogs are everywhere. I've done him again recently. So I keep on about what I do. It's gone again, the remote's gone again. It's not even in my pocket. Oh, there it is. I didn't tell me. It's enough anyway.